So today's question, what is the best time to come to Germany for job search? Friends, I will rather rephrase this question and ask, what is the worst time to come to Germany for job search? The answer depends on many factors, friends. See, there are two types of holidays which is generally observed by every German. One is the summer vacations and the second is Christmas holidays. Now, the summer vacations here is somewhere around August and September, and obviously the Christmas holidays is in December. However, in my 2 years experience, I have observed that in summer vacations, maybe 50% of workforce will be on holidays. But still, the offices are still running and they are working like normal. However, in Christmas times, almost everybody will be going for holidays and there may be no work at all. As per my experience, friends, somewhere around 10th of December is the deadline, and after 10th of December starts the holidays. So most of the employees will be going on for holidays. There will be very little work going on, and of course, new projects won't be coming at least in December. They normally return back somewhere around 10th to 15th of January. As I have observed, friends, from 15 January onwards, they start working again. So, coming on the question, what is the worst time to come to Germany? So, the worst time to come to Germany is definitely November. Let's say if you come to Germany on job seekers visa on 1st of November, in the first 15 days, you will be totally busy accommodating yourselves, doing Anmeldung, opening bank account, getting your tax number, getting your social security number, all this, and you'll find yourself totally occupied. So you'll be available for serious job search only after 10th or 15th of November. And by the time you will start applying to various job offers, it will be somewhere around 20 to 25th of November. And once you apply against any job opening, it takes at least 10 to 15 days for them to respond. So by the time you will start applying, it will be somewhere around 15th or 20th November. And by the time you expect your answer, it will definitely be December. And in December, the recruitment process, I think, is literally frozen. So the bottom line is, friends, November and December are the 2 months wherein there is hardly any recruitment going on. Of course, in November, they will be processing the recruitment of people who had applied in July, August or September. But I think that they will be accepting very less new applications in November. So let's come to the part two of question. What is the best time to come to Germany? I'm of the opinion, friends, the best time to come to Germany is January or somewhere around 15 January. But a point to note here, friends, when you rent an accommodation in a shared house or a flat, the rent tenure usually starts from 1st of every month. So if you land in Germany on 15th of January, most likely you'll be told or asked to pay rent from 1st of January. And friends, you must be knowing, rents here are exorbitantly high. You can expect at least 400 to 450 euros if you are in a big city for a separate room. So thereby, friends, you have to decide yourself. If you find an accommodation which asks you to give rent from 15th of January, then probably 15th January is the best time. Otherwise, you can consider coming to Germany on the first week of January as well. I hope, friends, this video was valuable for you. If you have any doubts, any comments, please post there. I request you to please subscribe to my channel and share this video as well. Thank you and bye-bye.